CapCut used to let you add motion blur for free, but in recent times they've switched it to a pro feature, and now you have to pay for it. If you want a free alternative, check out the Insta360 app. The Insta360 app is free to download and there's no pro level. And it works with any footage from your phone, not just Insta360 cameras. Here's how. First, open the Insta360 app and go to the home page. Tap Create a Video, tap the drop-down menu top right and choose Video. Then select any video from your phone's gallery that you want to add motion blur to. And then tap Next. You'll now be in the Insta360 in-app editing interface. And this works just like other video editors. Trim your clip, add filters, adjust speed. It's like a basic version of CapCut. Tap on your clip on the timeline and at the bottom of the screen you'll find a feature called Motion ND. Tap on it to enable motion blur. Once it's on, you'll see sliders for intensity and spread. Intensity controls how strong the blur effect is. Higher values mean more dramatic blur. Spread adjusts how much of your video is affected. Use a lower value to keep the center sharp and blur just the edges, or a higher value to blur more of the image. Click export and choose your quality settings. So you can go up to 4K, export, and then you'll find the final video in your phone's gallery.